Okay, to text and drive. Watch what happens to a man in Florida. A Fort Myers police officer started following the guy for driving erratically. A few seconds later, his car veered from one side of the road to the other, hit a bus stop sign, crashed, hit a tree, then flipped over. The driver then admitted to officers he had been texting while driving. Fortunately, he was not hurt, but he was ticketed.